that scare you a little bit?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, I
forgot about that.
Have you told him where we are, Ash? No, he hasn't.
What?
You told anyone where we are?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's great. One of nine jobs. Time to test the beat of water. Oh, hell. Really nice. Thank you, Mills. Are you recording? Have you turned it on?
I have, yes.
Brilliant. And down here.
That's pretty big, isn't it?
That is a strange collection. Thank you, man.
That's what you think.
Oh, you got a map?
It's only a straight line map, though. It's
I'm incredibly glad I got some waterproofs.
I regret not wearing
them. You should get some of these for like 20 quid on Amazon.
I've got waterproof.
It's not waterproof.
Sorry, so I'm
going
to do
like,
I think it'll work.
Whoa, look at that.
Mm. Steam flash. Yeah,
it's
just
the top.
That's a lovely drop, that. Good term,
thing. Can't touch the wood from behind in circumstances. Can't sink wood under any circumstances.
He's holding up some ancient rock.
The water is actually flowing.
Yeah. it is.
Just a bit of trees.
Yeah. Wow,
trees
all day.
Well, to be fair, it's
a
nice job.
Well, this looks like a. Oh, I was going to say a built wall, more like possibly a rock fall.
No, actually.
Oh, these little.
It's
like a built wall.
Yeah, I suppose, yeah, as it follows it round.
Drop. Not getting too close to it, then.
Not sure you want to, it's bloody massive.
I could put my head to on like 100 lumens, it would last for that day.
I didn't know. Should have done really.
I have like candlesticks.
Yeah, they look good down there, don't they, actually?
Yeah. I've got actual stick candles, not tea lights.
It might work. You can break it off if you've got two candles and you just pop it in a rock.
True.
That isn't how we just came in, isn't it, then?
Yeah. And there's three of the packs on there. The water drop right in here. Okay. Oh, I should just wait for you to fall. Yeah, well, those two got set in place.
This one. You do a photo?
I like a boy lamp photo, like looking into the distance.
Yeah. You alright?
Yeah.
Looks you good enough.
That wasn't a game. Yeah, you're right. That is just a drop down there.
I guess that just comes out the bottom.
I think you might be right.
There's an old root there as well, since being able to have one again.
Yeah, it does. There's also a path down here as well. Nothing.
So yeah, you get a photo on his head through the air, you took it from down there. Or vice versa.
If you want. I'll do it on the way back.
Yeah. We're coming back this way. Yeah, that's the only way back. Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah, you can see that from down there.
Yeah, it's like, I think when Ash told everyone where we are and he pulled a message and it's like, message not sent.
Look.
Okay, say goodbye.
Oh, shit. Ooh. an idea to earn a point. Hold on.
Do you want to give me that torch?
Yeah, actually I do. I was going to drop it, I'm going to catch it.
Got two hands there, haven't you?
Yeah. So how do you get there?
Go this way. That's it.
Got a wet bottom. Yeah,
you got a wet ass pussy.
I don't want you to ever say that to me again.
Right? Put your foot here or here.
Can't put legs on long enough.
Go on, ever so slightly more. A bit more. You're on.
No,
just come down.
We've got more torch.
Lovely flipper, Jack Hogan, making his way down. Showing us how it's done.
I'm showing mine as well. Doof! Holes in his face. Oh no. Oh no. You've got about, there you go, 10 seconds there you go. Oh.
It's slippery.
I offered to catch you, but I don't want to. Oh. Right. Oh, another good place for a candle.
Yeah. Over here.
Either way, then, if you know it.
Hands and knees. But...
hands and knees?
Yep. You're going to get us to do something.
Just casually watching me nut the fucking wall.
Yep.
That's happening. I think we are going to regret not putting glow stick there. She's mum, it's doable, but I wouldn't do it facing it.
Jesus. I'm sorry, just keep a little dust in there. Have you done? No. I've got a wet bottom.
Yeah. As I said, glow stick back then. If you can reach it with.
Where else is it? I can't turn up on that.
Yeah, it's up to it. Yeah, there okay, we go. Go on, Ash. Teamwork.
Do you think I'm just going to go down with one?
I can do a makeshift footing on my hands if that's
right.
Be, but
I can climb down this, I'll be alright.
Yeah, alright. So put your right foot back.
Left
a bit top. More.
Slide.
Chow this,
yeah.
Put your left foot further down
there. Go on, back on. Okay. Slide down.
Yeah, you've got to be on the floor, right? There's a torch.
Well, it must have been down there because the water's all muddy. Watch out, man, there it is.
I'm going to say this is before the junction, then, so I'm going to go back this way. And...
if you look down there, there's that wooden beam.
Yeah.
Recognise it. And if we go this way, this is the bit where, just before we went up there,
we
took a picture facing this way. This is that thin bit, look.
I can't read a map, but knows a mine for me and it's in there.
That's the hole for the tea light I mentioned.
And that's literally where we just went.
Yeah.
Up there.
think there was a junction there. If not, then yes, it'll be there.
You can come up. You can come up. Give me 2 seconds. Hello. Is that, I think we've done it all.
Completely, mate.
Ghost thing, I don't know, I haven't looked at the ghost thing. I don't want to say it's a big thing, but there were a whole lot of money.
I don't think it's in the gear. It wasn't. It was definitely a. Because I put my hand on that before, and I sort of felt a little bit of. Might have been a knee, not a vibration, but.
Give it a poke.
I don't want to give it a poke.
If it collapses, you can just go over that. As long as it doesn't fill that gap
the
in.
The point is, only claps on me.
Give it a kick. No, but you're at a safe bit.
Oh, give it a kick.
Hey, what pair in the bag that might have.
Well, what's a flash?
I mean, that's evil.
Are we okay?
Yeah.
I think what might have cracked today.
It might have genuinely just been my knees, yeah.
That's just water down there,
Jack.
That's what? That's just water down there.
Yeah. Come on, knees. Natural habitat.
Opens up though.
It's not too bad, Jack, actually, once you get onto the your knees on the bits of wood. Oh, piss. I stand corrected.
It's not too bad, Jack.
Stand up.
Right, I want someone to get my bag attached, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Brilliant.
I mean, finally found the rest of it. Ash, you're recording.
It keeps making this beeping sound. So I've made a fool of myself and you caught it all on camera. I thought you stopped.
That's what happens. I always make a cock of myself and he always like leave those bits in.
Yeah, it is.
And, not yeah, I'm a bit wet, but I'm not quite wet.
I actually, sure.
Lied. It's a dead end. Brilliant.
No. When I read a post, followed this.
Whatever, 20 days later before,
yeah, I remember them saying they followed a pipe, and a pipe in a second.
So did you not question, when we were looking through there, why there was an absence of a pipe?
Well, I did, yeah, but...
Not outwardly.
Yeah, just
inside your own head and thought, well, it doesn't matter.
It won't mention it until we get back out, will it?
No. I was just wondering why there wasn't a pipe.
What?
I'm on the reflex of the word just paid to be workers.
Is it?
Yeah. What's your fair?
Not sure. There we are. It's like grab football in your head.
Welcome to the dead room, Ashley tells us about. Whoa, seat, seat. It's like location, location, location. Whew. Look at that. Bloody crab down there. Oh, sorry, burnt for anyone rooms.
The end of the
line. Bloody hell. Oh, sit down. Jack, we've reached the end.
Reach the end.
Yep.
It's the end of the pipe as well.
Well, the end of the pipe. You all right?
Yep. No, I haven't been that way.
I think this might be the junction actually.
I'll have a quick look.
Quick look, but I think it does go on for a wheel.
Oh, let's have a sit down again. Probably not to,
it looks like a seat.
No, it doesn't.
Be careful, there's a bolt sticking out of this plank of wood.
Yeah, that's all I'm going to do.
You don't want to... Oh, cheers for warning me about it.
Well, I thought I've seen it, so Jack will see it. No, not actually.
Very true. And I have, in fact, seen it. Anyway, mine all that.
Don't grab this tub.
Shall we that?
Anyone?
Shows a rock falling on it. It's around that way, isn't it?
Yeah, it's there. That is a typical mole person den.
Nice.
I've heard it actually.
Oh, wow. It's half four already.
If you want to get back in time, we'll be doing too.
As long as the other cracks and not the rock on my head. That's all we can ask for.
Magic.
That's a big spider. I don't forget you saw any spiders in...
No.
...in Sherry. You see on grass hill there, isn't it? Prick.
I always quite like this bit.